This is Johann Gamb. We're back playing Odin Sphere. Last time, we rescued Princess Velvet from her grandfather, the King of Valentine, because apparently that was the old skeleton person we helped with the crown come back, and now we're just here back underground, so let's talk to the Pookas.
Oh, you're the newcomer. Is it true that you've been to the Demon Lord's country? Until just recently, I was an attendant to Princess Gwendolyn in the castle.
That's her. I'm glad she's still alive.
Oh, you're better now. I heard about King Valentine. He used to be such a great king. 'Tis unfortunate that he changed. This happened about when he made the coins.
What is this connection with
the coins?
How can we
collect the coins if we don't even know how many there are?
Courage takes many forms. We need the courage to find needles in a haystack the size of the world. All of us are searching together.
Wow, that sounds pretty much impossible. You could be missing one coin, it could be right under your bed, and you would never know.
Is there something you...
That would suck. Oops, I'm just gonna buy lamb chops, because I don't want to buy sheep. I don't want to deal with the sheep, so I'm just gonna, like, bam, just buy a lamb chop. And then we'll find some sheep, probably, in the next level, since they're introducing it to us in the store. So let's go see what's going on in the world. Oh, we're going to the volcano! Level 30. I did eat a little bit of food at the restaurant, so we're, like, level 37, I think, or something? We're a pretty good level.
Is something wrong?
Meryl, run! The goblins are invading! Here they come! Hurry!
Oh!
The goblins! I like the way they look. Especially their cloaks.
Away. That cowardly ball of fur! Let's take all their coins! There must be some around.
Whoa! Hold it, bunny! I gotta cut those ears off!
No, 'tis better to skin them and make a nice fur cloak.
Oh, damn!
Stop!
This is Pooka territory. Get out, goblins!
What are you saying? This is our land! We're citizens of Valentine! We're entitled to this land!
Stop talking nonsense.
No, it's true. Pookas with evil hearts are turned into goblins. But I don't know why they would act this way. The coins must be given freely in order for the spell to be broken. Stealing the coins won't help.
We know that. After all, our king cursed us. But King Valentine ordered us to do this.
King Valentine?
This isn't our idea. But we can't just let you Pookas be the only ones who get to be humans again. But if we toss the coins in the lava in the Fire Kingdom like the king said, it'll glorify your crying faces forever!
Wait.
Wow, that's really self-destructive.
Meryl, are you all right?
Oh, you can't let them... If we lose the coins, then we will never return to our old selves.
So did they think that the Pookas wouldn't wish for them to be free too? Because they're still technically Pookas, right? Oh well. It's nice to just be able to get right into the thick of things. Alright, well, we're fighting goblins. Kind of interesting, though, that they're just Pookas with evil hearts. But I wonder what qualifies as an evil heart, though, you know what I mean? Like, what are the qualifications to be considered an evil Pooka? And then how does that evil heart make a Pooka transform into a goblin? Is there, like, some type of spell or ritual? Like, do are people who... Like, when they were first transformed into Pookas, were they immediately turned into goblins instead of Pookas? Or did they start out as Pookas, and then they slowly turned into goblins due to their evil heart? I don't know. Can goblins become Pookas again by changing their hearts and becoming good? I don't know. What's up here? Okay, map. Not map, but a thing. Oh well. Goblins are really easy to take care of. Except for maybe the red goblins. But even then, they're not that hard. Okay. Oh gosh, those spirits. I'm using this. I'm gonna have a little shield. Just gonna let them run into it. Gonna fight the goblins with a little fireball is running through my shield. Oh yeah, and I have the stun ability too. So now enemies who are stunned take way more damage from me. Which is such a good ability. Yeah, look at that damage. I'm doing like 300 damage. That's crazy. Crazy awesome. Wait, so we can't get up there. Okay. Get that pepper. Just fall into the level. Boss is right there, but we can't get into there because we don't have a key. Rest area. How much is this one give me? 23. Alright, so we'll throw down a sheep. Two of these. What you selling? Alright, area map. That's good. Okay, cool. Sheep are grown. Oh, the sheep was stuck to my ass for a second. That was weird. There's a mandragora. Cutie McOnion lips. Murray, let's see what you got. We need to fight a lantern. Big boob doors. Nice of Valentine. Coin. I don't know if I can make anything. Oh, no, I have... I can make lamb chops. I'll make as many of those as I can, since those are so good for healing. Yep, gimme, gimme, gimme. Green fire. That's always a good sign, right? There we go. Nice. Might want to put the gourmet ring on, just because it takes forever for us to eat food. Without it off. Alright, see you later, Murray. Ooh, this might be a tough fight. Level 38, and I'm only level 36, so I'm a little underleveled. Yep, they're all level 38s, but I don't think they're gonna do that much damage. I don't think they'll be that hard, though. If I just, yeah, stun them, and then I just go ahead and stab them like crazy. It's all good. Even when they're not stunned, though, I'm doing like 200 damage. What I need to do is get the one where doing it, attacking them from behind, or attacking them when they're on the floor does more damage. That'll be good. Oh, you got out of... Oh, there we go. And take some of this. I say that a lot, don't I? I guess I just don't have anything interesting to say. I like... Oh, nice. I blocked it somehow. Oh, yeah. Oh, I love the little guys. Their arms are so cute. Oh, gosh. Oh, I love it when they're hanging upside down, the red ones. I don't get why they do that, but it's adorable. It's so funny. God, there's a lot of these guys. I want to kind of just use my He-Man power. Why don't we? Oh, that's why, because it takes so long to activate. That kind of sucks, though. It takes so long to activate. By the time it does... Well, these guys do quite a bit of damage. No, I'm not going to do it. I'm going to summon the Thundercloud, though. Because I don't think I would have enough time to do it. Thundercloud, though, will help, though. It's doing, like, 300 damage. Damn. I think it does even more when I stun them, too. I think it does more damage. Yep, it does, like, a lot. Nice. Me and this Thundercloud are going places, I tell you what. Oh, it's gone, though. Okay, the goblins are all the way over there. Okay, let's see if I can do this. I have the... Oh, shit! He's really fast! I just wasted all my magic. Damn freaking red goblin. I didn't know they could move that fast. Alright. Lesson learned. Yeah, I keep trying to use that awesome He-Man power, but it takes so long to activate. I mean, it's really good. That's why I like to stun the enemies first. There we go. That was nice. Oh. More stunning. Come on. Getting a little life. I'm getting like, yeah, I'm getting quite a bit of life back, which is nice. Oh, yeah. I got 4 life back that time. You know I did a ton of damage then. Damn, I just did 700 damage with that strike down. It was awesome. And I got a bigger bag. Sweet. Oh, I didn't even read the clues, though. Let's see. Under the dripping lava. Okay. Near the entrance, under the dripping lava. Okay. So I think I might have accidentally passed it. Near to the entrance, under the dripping lava. Adorable. Oh, gosh, more goblins. Oh, look at all those coins. Oh, gosh, they're kicking my ass. There we go. Give me all that life back. Doesn't do a lot of damage, though, that attack. I mean, I like it, but it just doesn't do enough damage. I'm going to have to, like, level it up or just switch it out for something else. I think I'm just going to switch it out for something else. There we go. Lots of stuff. We'll just drink a potion. Now let's see. I said near the lava, bridge underneath the lava. Well, here's a bridge. Let me see. There we go. Yep. So you gotta pay attention to those. They can be pretty tricky sometimes. Alright, what do we get? Wow, we're almost done with Cornelius' story. Jeez. Critical heal. Oh, yeah, you heal every time you get a critical hit. That's not too bad. But you don't get the control when you, get criticals, though. We'll do backstabbed. And it still gives me enough to get resistance? I haven't even done this though. Yeah, that could actually be pretty useful. Infiltrate. Cool. Alright. And where do I want to go? Ooh. Oh, I remember that one being hard, if I remember correctly. Let's go here. Sorry for my nose again, it's just, whenever I record it, always acts up. This place isn't too big. Okay, oops, battle. Wasn't paying attention for a second. Give me that carotene. I want that carotene! There we go. Oh, jeez. I need to get some more levels, though, because I'm kind of lagging behind in the level department. Oh gosh, oof, barely avoided that flame. Okay, gotcha. Oh, damn, I was about to juggle them, but it didn't work. It won't be too long until I get another, so that's nice. And drill you into the air! That should be all of them, yep, nice. Oh gosh, I don't want to go in there, but I will. Oh! And teach how to mix fire spirits, but I've known how to do that at very early. Alright, let's go ahead and do this. Oh gosh, 2 of these bastards. Oh gosh. Okay, good. Keep them stunned. Stay stunned, stay stunned, stay stunned. Okay, good. Now I'm gonna go ahead. Overlord powers me up. Just gonna start wailing on them. With the Overlord, I do more damage, and with this, I'm moving much faster, and I have the cool little electricity attacks to go along with every swing. Okay, let's heal real quick. I don't think you do more damage when you're doing this, but it's still a pretty good ability nonetheless. Because, I mean, you got the cool little lightning swing, which is actually pretty nice. Okay, come on. I hate these things. I don't like fighting them in general, so fighting two of them is just a big pain in the ass. Which isn't fun for me. Damn, I'm about to die. This isn't gonna heal me enough. Yeah, that's like 100. That's like nothing. Here we go. This will do more. I would eat the pork chop, but it takes so long to eat it. The potion is a lot. Oh no, potion is a lot quicker. There we go. Stun you. Oh man, I didn't get the juggle. Oh, I hate when they do that lava tower. Stop moving, Karate, I want you. Okay. So far, so okay. We're doing quite a bit of... Oh, jeez. I just don't like these two enemies. If I could poison them, that'd be awesome. I don't want to use my last two toxics, but I will. Can I make it stronger? Let's give it a nut cookie. But I don't want to waste my nut cookie. I mean, it's not a waste, but, you know. Okay. Okay, they're both on the floor. Good. Throw it. And then summon Whirlwind. Oh gosh. Oh! Damn it. Yeah, that one is really freaking hard. I almost want to skip it because I really have no incentive to do it. There really is no reason for me to do it. I don't get anything out of killing these guys other than that fruit, which I'll never use. Let me see, do I have a... I only have two of those, right? Damn, if I had three, I could have made something really good, but I don't have three. I could have kept them stunned here, kept them with the thundercloud, and just constantly just poisoning them with the toxic. But I'll just have to work with this. I can't poison them, though. Level 4, so that's not bad. I'll work with it. I'm being cheap, I know, but it works really well. So I'm going to throw this up. Next, I'm going to drink... Do I not have one? I'm going to make a good restore, let's see. I'm going to restore pretty much all my magic. Oh, and I think I lost it. Nope, I still have it. Cool. Next thing, drink potion. Okay, that's not working out. Oh, my plan's falling through. There we go. I wanted to keep them stuck in there so I could just constantly whittle them away with a thundercloud, toxic, and hurricane. Or whirlwind, or whatever. Well, they're both really low on life, though. So this is actually a pretty viable strategy. I mean, it's pretty cheap. And cowardly. But it works pretty damn well. And, I mean, there's two of them, though. So it's kind of like... I mean, what else am I supposed to do? It's kind of hard to fight them both. It's also my least favorite mini-boss to fight, anyways. I just don't like them very much. Okay, eat that lamb chop fast. Okay, I leveled up, so it's okay. Oh, what? Okay, I'm not doing that one. I'm sorry, I'm quitting. I mean, I can beat it, but I just don't really feel like it. I get absolutely nothing out of beating it. I was right. I mean, yeah, no, I'm just quitting because I just don't want to do it anymore. I just don't feel like doing it. You know, I've already done it twice. I can beat them. I've done it before. I just don't. Yeah. I mean, the annoying thing is, if I got something good out of it, I would do it. But I don't. I get that. I get that fruit, which lets me, you know, make really good alchemy stuff. But I never use it for anything, though. I never feel like I ever need something, like, you know what I mean? I don't know. I'm just being a quitter, and that's okay once in a while, though. I'm just not really up to it right now, you know? I'd rather just keep going on with the story and fighting the other enemies. It's what it is, you know? I just don't like those. I just particularly don't like those two enemies. Like, if I could not have to fight any enemy, it'd be those two. Because I don't like fighting them by themselves, and I certainly don't like fighting them when they're in a pack. They're just very annoying. I just don't like them. I don't know how many times I could say that, but yeah. I like this enemy, though. It's got a cool design, really cool sword. Reminds me of Ico, though, a little bit because of the horns. Oh, I missed. There you go. She's already almost. She's only level 32, jeez. Come on. And bam, bam, wham. Oh no, my combo's falling. There we go. Still going. Oh, she's summoning enemies. That's fine, that means more magic for me to get. They're just the weak little lizard dudes. They're not very strong. They're pretty helpful. They're not that dangerous. The bigger ones are a little more annoying, but I wouldn't say particularly dangerous. She's already on her last leg of life, so this is going really well. I'm just doing a crap ton of damage. It's pretty brutal, though, how they die, though. They just, like, disappear into a pile of ash. That's pretty terrible when you think about it. Gosh, I love the spark stun ability. So good. Ah, whoa, damn. Actually, what I need to upgrade is my little spark ability so it lasts longer. I think I'll upgrade that next since I have so much. Yep, cool. Let's go ahead and upgrade that. You know what? Sorry. You know, I was going to upgrade that, but then I just realized I can upgrade my Cypher. Cypher always upgrades first. No matter what. Can't go up that way, so we'll go this way. I already found all the Fozons. I mean, the other Fozons we'll get from bosses, from like the mini boss or whatever. Oh gosh, it's this kind of thing. I remember this. There we go. Don't you knock me over? Oh wow, I almost died there. Gosh, my nose. I didn't notice how close I was to dying. Jeez. That's crazy. And there's no point in going down there. Give me that carrot tea. Do I have too many? Oh, no. Oh, damn, steam. Oh my gosh, my nose. Seriously, I only get this stuffy. Oh my gosh, I only get this stuffy when I record. Okay, I cannot seem to do this. There we go. It was just that checkpoint was in a weird place, and you can't jump when you're above a checkpoint, when you're on a checkpoint, I think. Not sure. It wasn't letting me jump when I was on it, so. Alright, just more of these lava geo dudes. Nothing too dangerous. They're pretty simple. Bam! Watch out for their explosion, though. I think their explosions are actually pretty dangerous, so you definitely want to watch out for that. Alright. So far, so good. Nothing too bad. Just juggling a bunch of rocks. I should get critical heal, though. I'm going to get critical heal, I think, just because I keep getting criticals, and it's just nice to get that additional health every now and then. I don't know if I'm getting healed right now without it upgrading, but Yeah. It's not that expensive, so might as well, right? Oh. Look at that. 10. That's not too bad. Oh, shoot. I don't know if that was from the critical heal or from my ring that healed me there. Alright, we'll go up. And we're almost done with this place. This place was actually pretty fast. Not that long. Which is kind of nice. Because the Elden Ring episodes, whoa, are like really long. Nice to have something a little shorter. Oh, just a goblin. Oh, a vampiric ring level 2. Sweet. I think I have a level 1 right now, so if I could switch over to that, that'd be awesome. That'd be pretty cool. If not have both on, maybe. If I had both on, that might even be... Oh, damn. If I had both on, that'd be actually pretty good. I didn't realize I was that close to dying. Let's summon a thundercloud. That might help a little bit. And let's have a shield. That'd be nice. Having an extra little shield, a thundercloud to provide a little support from the sky. There we go. Yeah. Let's see, equipment. What if I have them both on? Yeah, it's not that big of a difference, so... My defense goes way up, so we're putting on the better ring. And there's the other Fozon, so we will go this way. We'll go grab the Fozon first, and then we'll grab the lantern. Oh, wait, that's your enemy for a second. What you got? What are you buying, stranger? Oh, you don't have anything.
Hey, I don't have any coins.
All right, what about you?
Wait.
Okay. You don't have anything either. Okay, but Murray might be able to help me. Come on, Murray, hurry up. Let's see if I can make anything. Wouldn't mind being almost level 40. Yeah, we're almost done with his... We're almost done with his... Oh, nice, I can make this. Because once you get around level 40, that means you're pretty much almost done with the... That character's thing.
Will that be all?
That's fine. Didn't level
Thank
up, but got a pretty good chunk of experience and some health back. So that'll be helpful for later on. Oh, let's just go ahead. Oh wow, this thing's actually taking a bit of damage, but not enough. Take some of this. Got to summon a thundercloud for fun. Why not? Love that freaking thundercloud. So good. Of course, now this thing isn't going to get hurt by it. Nice, so I'm getting like three... I'm getting so much life back. It's awesome. This ring rocks. I'm getting like 3 HP back. And again, that doesn't sound like a lot, but it's better than like 1. And I'm getting so many criticals too. Yeah. I'm going to upgrade my health, my healing critical thing one more time. Because I'm just getting them a lot lately. And even if I don't get... Even if I stop getting them as much, it's just good to have just in case you do get it and you get, like, oh, that little extra health you needed. Yeah, though, I'm getting, like, almost 8 HP back sometimes. Which thing's pretty good. Alright, what's the new ability? It's going to be the one ability I really like. Brave Hurl. Yep, I think that's the one I like. Let me see. Yes, that's the one I really like. So we're going to go ahead and equip that. I'm going to get rid of Whirling Blades, because, I mean, it's okay. It's not bad, but I like this ability way better. It takes a lot of... It takes 14 magic, though, so... Maybe my... Actually, you know what? I'm going to keep Whirling Blade on the bottom. Mainly just because... I won't be using this as much as Whirling Blade, I think. Like, Whirling Blade is useful in the fact that... I can just... You know, it doesn't require any magic. It just requires energy. And I get that back pretty quickly. But that other one requires, you know, magic, and I don't get that as quickly. But it's still really good, though. Oh, got gold. I love gold! Let's go ahead and use... Let's turn into a volcano. Don't like to leave any type of mandragoras around. Alright. We're going to grab these two things, and then we're going to head to the boss. Oh, great, you. I'm ready for you, though, this time. I'm ready for you. And you're by yourself, too, so you're not nearly as difficult. You're not nearly as hard when you're by yourself. Kind of a pushover. I still don't like fighting you, though. Come on, don't drop that combo. Don't drop it. Don't drop it. Oh, I dropped it. Damn, I went full circle. I completely circled the whole map and went right back to the Thundercloud, which is funny. Alright, there we go. Oh, jeez, didn't want that. Oh, damn it! I hate that thing so much. I just do not like fighting it. Take this! Yeah, I like that attack a lot. I don't know why, I just do. Oh, jeez. Yeah, this thing's kind of annoying because I just like to rush in, and this thing kind of prevents me from rushing in. Which is probably good, but, you know, whatever. Thankfully, though, I'm getting quite a bit of life back. 3 and 2s? That's pretty damn useful. Way better than 1s. The 3s and 2s really start stacking up. 1s take quite a bit of time to get anywhere. And 3s and 2s take a little time, too, but not nearly as long as 1s. Almost have a I got a whole bunch of my life back. Yep, I'm just pounding away. Just pounding away, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. Let's get that life back. Oh, don't burn me, Pepper. That's just my friends. Oh man, I lost my S rank. That's okay. Just keep stunning. Damn, didn't stop her before she did that. Oh, not the Fire Phoenix. Ugh, I hate that thing. Oh, whew. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. I hate you. So, oh, jeez. Come on. Stop almost killing me. Oh, don't have enough. Damn. Oh, jeez. Oh, watch out for that swing. That swing hurts a lot. Oh, don't kick me, Mandragora. Give me that life back. Okay, come on, get my life back. Nice, 7. That's a big number. Let's throw down a cooler. God, my nose is really freaking bothering me now. Only when I record, though. Never wants to do this when... Actually, it always wants to do it in the most inconvenient times. Okay, don't die again. I die again, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, I need the bail. It's always smart to know when it's time to run. Okay, good. Leveled up too, nice. Next attack's gonna do more damage. But unfortunately, oh, I wasted it by accident. Fortunately though, I gotta wait. Oh, wow, I ran right into that. Ran right into that, too. I hate you. Okay, she's almost done. Almost done. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Don't die! Hold on, I'm gonna be right back right before we beat her because you don't need to see me fight her for a third time again. Ah, beat her, finally. Wow, I barely beat her. I got a critical saved my life. It gave me just enough life to take a hit. I really don't like that fight, though. It's like my least favorite enemy in the game. Pretty sure that enemy wasn't in the original. I don't know why I don't like it so much. I just don't. But now we got the lantern, so we can go ahead and head to the whoops. Head to the oh gosh, lots of goblins. Thank you, though. They gave me lots of little health back, which is nice. Appreciate that health back. Always like getting free health. What enemies? Oh, there they are. I was like, where the hell are they? It's like, there's nothing here. Take some of that electricity, baby. Alright, nice. I just love all that health I'm getting back. This ring rocks so much. What an awesome vampire ring. Come on, give me more. Slam it. I'm almost not quite a full health yet, but I'm getting there. That was really easy. Oh, steak tartare recipe. Lamb and egg, that heals you up quite a bit. What is this over here? Oh, eggs. Nice. And with that, let's go ahead. Let's go here. Let's go get that steak tartare, though. Oh, I don't have an egg, though. Let's see. Can I buy an egg? I'll buy two eggs, actually. Oh, I don't have lamb. But you know what, though? I can rectify that very quickly. Put those. Two of these. And that still won't be enough. Oops. Release some of this. And hopefully put the key in. Kill the lamb. Come back here. Come back here. No, cutie. Alright. Make some steak tartare. Reminds me of when Mr. Bean got steak tartare. Yeah, steak tartare gives you a lot of experience. Plus with the bonus we get. Isn't steak tartare like raw meat though? So I don't really... I don't understand how you can eat it. Must be the way it's, like, prepared. I don't know if that will level us up again. What? Oh, nice. Level 40.
Thank you very much.
Awesome. Let's go. Time to see the big man. I think this is only level 38 or 39, so we're above level, so that's fine. Oh!
You again? Hey. You always interfere. Those stupid goblins were all talk.
You are a king, are you not? Why would you choose to make your citizens suffer?
Those coins are mine to spend as I please. Very well. Let me tell you a story. Long ago, there was once a benevolent king with extraordinary powers. In order to keep his people happy, he put his power into the money, so all shared it. But what happened to him? Instead of thriving, the country was destroyed by a traitor. And instead of being mourned, I was called a mad tyrant who cursed my own country.
Didn't you use the cauldron against your own land?
It matters not now. Both the king's power and virtuous spirit have been infused into the coins. Once these coins were melted in the lava, my power would have returned to me. Those idiotic goblins! No, I shall let this go. I am a forgiving person. I still have hope. There is just one egg. Don't underestimate it. As the prophecies state, this is the egg of the dragon that dooms us all. In the Valentine prophecies, they call this snake the dragon, Leventhan.
A dragon's egg? So Wagner was referring to you when he said that.
My fury will burn the world! I will give you all my power! I entrust it all to your fiendish, brutal nature. Now hatch, Leventhan! Show us your strength!
And it's an adorable dragon. And I feel bad for Levente, though. I mean, he's born and immediately he gets his ass whooped. By every character. I think every character at least beats him up. I think every... Yeah, like, same with Leviathan. Same with, Wagner. Same with... I think every character beats every dragon up at least once. So you gotta feel bad for the dragons, though. I mean, they're supposed to be a proud, noble race. They get their ass constantly beat. They are the punching bags of the Odin Sphere world. They're nothing but fodder. It's incredible how dragons can be so strong in this world, yet be so fucking beat up constantly. I don't understand how they did it, but they managed to make dragons cannon fodder. How do you make dragons cannon fodder? That's incredible. Kind of annoying thing about Leviathan is he can't... I don't think he can stun him. Like, I don't seem to be able to stun him. Oh, damn it. I always... He's so adorable, though. You can stun him, I guess, but it takes a minute. Okay, good. He's free. He doesn't have his little hat on. He doesn't have his crown on. Now's the time to just start wailing on him. Because he doesn't really do anything when he doesn't have his crown on. It's when he's at his most vulnerable. That's a terrible thing to say, but it is true. Oh, don't let him get back to his crown. Do as much damage to him before you can let him get back to his crown. Don't want him to get back to his crown before I can at least take another bar off. Oh man, I'm getting there. He takes quite a beating though. Give me that critical. Yes. That's awesome. Almost have enough. Oh, he's going to get his crown back. And he got his crown back. That's okay. I'm just gonna throw down a cyclone. Oh, he's doing the big fireball. That's okay though, I'm right behind him, so it's not even gonna hurt me. Just keep going. Oop, toxic. Oh, you in trouble now, dragon. Now you're gonna be poisoned, which is excellent. Oh, better jump. He's doing the fireball thing again. Can't stun him, but that's okay. If I can just get a lit... Ooh, damn. Summon a mushroom cloud fallout. Alright. So yeah, Leviathan's really not that hard. I think I lost to him before, though, in Gwendolyn's, if I remember. But he's really not that hard of a fight. Like, if you just keep... I mean, at least for Cornelius, he's not that hard. I don't know. And I have this awesome ring. But Cornelius can just really swarm him really fast. Cornelius is a pretty strong character, in my opinion. I think he might be one of the more stronger characters. I mean, each character is pretty good in their own different way. But I think in pure strength, Cornelius might be the second strongest. There's one character who's a little stronger, I think, in that regard. Who barely avoided that, but it was just a tiny laser, so it was okay. But he's so cute, though. I feel bad for... Damn. I feel bad for doing that. I mean, like I said, he was just born. Like, and then later on, Gwendolyn's gonna come along and beat him up. I mean, she's gonna constantly be beat up. This is not cool, dude. Okay, ooh, shoot. Maybe, oh. Bam! Not that hard. Easy peasy. Oh, I feel so a little bad for the guy, though. Looks like it leveled up, too. Nice. Well, there you go. Love that crown, though. Long.
The Netherworld's jewels, they suppressed my powers. I could feel them withering away while I was there. Who are you?
I am Prince Cornelius of Titania.
I see. Edmund's boy. I didn't understand why you carried the mystic sword of Titania. But now, I see why he gave you that patricidal blade.
Patricide?
I don't think he'd tell you. He killed his own father, King Galen, and took the crown.
My father couldn't do that. My grandfather was killed when the country was attacked by the demon beast. But my father was visibly frightened when he saw this sword in my hands. Huh? That voice that gave me the sword. It knew who I am. No, it can't be. That cannot be my grandfather.
King Galen must have wept in his cell. In addition to killing his own citizen, he was slain by his own son.
I had thought that after the attack, my father was the kingdom's savior and was given the crown. You say my grandfather was the demon beast? That's absurd!
He transformed via a mystic power passed down through the Titanian royal family. In order to fight my own intimidating army, Galen made a decision. Our military forces were crushed under his feet, and we were scattered. There was no time for anger. The beast continued to rampage through the kingdom for 7 days.
So my father destroyed the beast in order to save the country.
Be grateful for Edmund. If he did not claim to know the mystic power himself, I would have invaded Titania. Your land would have been easy to conquer.
I kind of like how the king seems to respect the old king. It's kind of a cool little detail, I think. Like, Edmund's boy, like... I don't know. It just seemed like he had a great respect for him, even though they were, you know...
This rumble
not
is an omen.
Friends.
This is not good.
I really like this guy, though, for some reason.
If Onyx, the Inferno King, were to greet us, it would not be a good thing.
Oh, I feel so bad for
Leviathan. Where are you going?
Into the flames of purgatory. I bid thee farewell until the world dies.
God, that guy is such a cool voice. There we go, though. Looks like we saved the coins.
It's all here.
I see. I'm relieved. Cornelius, thank you for everything. I speak on everyone's behalf.
I would have been worried if I lost the coins as well.
You say you're from Titania? You shouldn't go home for a while. Not with the way the town by the castle is.
What?
Haven't you heard? A dragon has appeared in the castle town.
A dragon?
A woman has been chosen to be sacrificed to it. The king of Titania is unable to do anything, and the country is in a panic.
My father is ruthless.
Okay, there we go. And that will be our last level. Looks like going back to Titania will be our last level. Strike Ray. Is that the big ability that we got, like, from Gwendolyn? Oh, nope, it's not. I don't remember using this one, but I'm sure it's pretty decent. But you know what, though? I'm going to end the video here, and we will go ahead and see what's happening in the capital of Titania in the next part. So this has been Noam Gable. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Okay, bye then.